Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know already, my name is Alicia, and if you have not hit that subscribe button, what are you doing? Make sure you subscribe. So I do want to let you know, I do look at my stats, or whatever you want to call it, here on YouTube. So it looks like majority of y'all not subscribe. Y'all watch me, but y'all not subscribe. Subscribe. If you don't want to subscribe, let me know why you didn't want to subscribe. But today's video, as you've seen on a thumbnail or something, I am upcycling my Skims bra. Bralette, bantu knot. I actually sold this on Macari. I'm not sure if a dog bit it or what, but I don't know what happened, but it came back. So I said, I am not throwing this away. This is Skims, honey. So I love the feather top. And what I decided to do is I wanted to order some feathers on Amazon, but I also seen these at Hobby Lobby, and this is a feather boa, and I said I'm gonna put this on there. So this was $4.99, and I'm gonna hot glue it. I have this on some cardboard, which is on like a piece of shoe box. I'm gonna clip these up, and then, well, you guys will see. I thought this was tight enough to go on here, but it's not. So I'm gonna have to clip this up somehow, but I'll be back. I try to spray this boa with hairspray because it looks like it sheds a lot. Hopefully it works out, but it's not like I'm gonna be wearing this like every day or anything like that. I'm waiting on this to heat up. I think I gotta go to the store and get another one because this up here is not full. I was really thinking I had to get another one when I was at the store, but I was like, man, 6 feet should be enough. Y'all see me struggling. So look at my little top. Hold on, let me turn her down right quick. Okay, so I don't know if I'm gonna go get another one or not. I might have to try it on to see. But I'm gonna try, I'm put a little outfit together. And my tips to y'all, if y'all gonna do this, start at the top. Because if the bottom is not full, that's okay. You can probably tuck the bottom in a little bit.
Okay, this is the finishing look with it on. I cannot wait to style this. I am so excited. Yeah, I am so excited how it turned out. I can't wait. I envisioned wearing it with like maybe some cargo jeans and the pointed toe heels. But make sure you guys check me out on shorts. More than likely, I will put a short on that. I really wanted to style it and put it together here, but I wanted to get this video out. So if you like more videos like this, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys later.